Hello, welcome back to the channel. So if you've been having a problem with WSJTX not setting the data mode correctly on the radio when changing bands in WSJTX, I'm going to show you how to fix this. Okay, so all you have to do is fire up your OMNIRIG setup tool just by typing OMNIRIG into your start menu. And in here, instead of selecting, let's say, ICOM 7300, just select ICOM 7300 data. That is it. That's all you have to do. The same applies to lots of other radios in the list, many other ICOMs and lots of Yaesus in there as well. So if you're having that problem where when you change the band in WSJTX, it doesn't set it to upper sideband data on your radio, then just check OMNIRIG to see if there is a data option for your radio and select that. And from that point onwards, every time you change band in WSJTX, it will automatically change your radio to the right mode. It will still work properly for non-data mode. So from your normal logging program, if you click on a cluster spot, it will jump back out of data mode correctly. So I don't really understand the point of this, but I'm sure there's a reason. There always is. I hope this has helped somebody. I'd just like to thank M7DED David, who actually pointed this out to me. And yeah, I wouldn't have known if he hadn't told me. So I'm just sharing it with you guys. Thanks to David. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more ham tech tips. Bye-bye.